Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the government of Fujairah and the conference forum organizers, I would like very much to make the comments, closing comments. First, to make thanks message, and second, to make an announcement. The thanks goes, of course, to His Excellency Dr. Shahrastani and to His Excellency Mr. Boutoulani and to Dr. Fishraki and all the distinguished panelists. And thanks goes to the sponsors, VTool, and all the other sponsors which make this event to happen. And thanks, of course, extended to the organizers, the Gulf Intelligence, which make, again, a third forum, which was very knowledgeable and most grateful. And of course, last and not least, the thanks goes to you all for your attendance and for your proactive contribution to the discussion. The announcement on behalf of the government of Fujairah and Port of Fujairah, which is now presented by Captain Musa Murad, and on behalf of Fujairah Oil Industrial Zone, which we call it in Arabic FOZ, which is Triumph, which is hosting all the oil industries in Fujairah, that for the Gulf Intelligence Energy Market Forum for 2014, we welcome you to be held in Fujairah. As you know, Fujairah has been emerging as regional hub. We started in 1980s as a bunker, and then we moved on to be a major floating storage hub. We have a small refinery now, which is VTOL refinery, producing 80,000 to serve the fuel oil required for the bunker. Then we moved to be a major onshore terminal. We are now exporting crude oil, 70%. We have the ability to export 70% of Abu Dhabi crude from Fujairah through the Abu Dhabi Fujairah crude pipeline. We will soon have a refinery under construction from IBIC refinery. We have got an LNG terminal under construction now for 9 million ton. We hope soon will emerge to be a petrochemical handling hubs, and we're looking forward to be a petrochemical industrial hub. This happened because, of course, your support, and happened because of our well-located location outside the Strait of Hormuz, proximity to the oil-producing state, proximity to the exporting market, and of course the facilities which the government have developed for the port of Fujairah. We have seven oil terminal pierces, and we soon will have another two, and now we're emerging to build two VLCC vessel to be a major hub for the crude oil storage. We look forward for your continuous support and your advice. Welcome you to Fujairah. Fujairah is only from the airport of Dubai, 1 hour drive. You go through a very nice modern roads. The topography of Fujairah is different. It's not desert, it is mountain. And north of Fujairah is a touristic place. So you will enjoy having the brainstorm for the energy. At the same time, you can bring the family and enjoy staying in Fujairah. Thank you very much.